this is what tends to happen. People that get any kind of thinning, they go, oh, less often's better. That's kind of the trap. If you go less often, you're getting accumulation of the oils from the scalp, which have large amounts of acids from the body that work against it. For example, you color your hair, right? You highlight. Is that the color you're looking for, or do you want it to be pale?